stopped by Polish Cuisine on Wheels, and you know, we're hanging out.